Hello friends, in today's video we are going to learn two different ways to remove the background from pictures in PowerPoint. The basic fundamentals remain the same for different versions of PowerPoint, be it PowerPoint 2010 or 2013 or 2016, etc. So let us proceed ahead and see how it is done. The first method is when we are having a simple background or a single color background. For example, this one. You see here, the main background of the slide, it is having black color, and this picture is having a background of white color. So in order to make this slide more effective, I need this background of the picture to be in black color, like this. So this is the first method in which we will learn how we can remove the background of any picture. So I'll come back to the main PowerPoint presentation. So I'll just copy this picture and I'll open a new slide and I'll paste this picture here. So just to give you a better idea, let me change the background color. Let me put it to be black. So now the easiest way to change the background of this picture is to select this picture and go here in the top to this format option and click it, and then we come here to this option called color. We click it and then we come all the way down to this option, that is set transparent color. Now when I click this, the cursor changes, you can see here. And when I bring this cursor on this background and I click it, then the color becomes the same as the background color of the slide. So this is how we change the background color of the pictures in PowerPoint, but for those pictures where we are having a simple background or a single color. Just to recap, let me go back once again. I'll just paste this picture here. I'll change the color of the background of the slide. So now my purpose is to make the background of this picture same as the background of the slide. So I just click on the picture, go to the top, click on the format button, come to the color portion, click here, I come here, set transparent color, and then I come anywhere on this picture in the background and I click it. And then this background becomes the same as the slide background, which is same as this picture, which we saw in the initial beginning. So friends, let us see another example in which we try to remove background from another picture. So you see the background of my slide is white color, whereas the background of my picture is grayish color. So in order to remove this background, I just click this picture, I go to the format option, I go to the color option, and I select transparent color. And then I come back here and I just click it, and this background is removed. So I can just place this picture anywhere and I can go on making my PowerPoint presentation. So friends, this was the first method in which we change the background of the simple picture. Now let us discuss the second method. Friends, the second method is when we are having a complex background or a multicolor background. For example, this picture. You see here, this is the main slide which is having a white background. Here I have written a text, and here it is a picture which is having a multicolor background. You see here it is having a black color also, as well as a blue color. So now my purpose is to change this black as well as blue color so that the background of this entire picture becomes the same as this slide background, which is white. That is, it should look like this picture. So let us see how this is done. So I'll come back to the main PowerPoint presentation. I'll just copy this picture which I need to change, and I'll come to a new slide. I'll just paste the picture here. So friends, in this method, let us first of all try to apply the first fundamental which we learned. That is, clicking the picture, going to the format section, going to the color button and clicking on the transparent color portion. And now if I click here, then you can see that the entire background is not removed. So we need to use a different method in this case, because you see there are two colors. So now the best method of removing the background in such a picture is, we click it once again, and once we go to this format section and to left hand side, you see here it is written remove background. So I just click it and you can see the color of the entire picture has changed. So now for this method to work, I need to first of all drag this rectangular section to cover the entire picture, so that at least I am sure that this much picture is the one which I am going to have at the end. So you see here I have selected this picture, and when I click here, that is keep changes, then this entire background would be removed and we will have only white color, which is the original color of my slide. So let me click here. So you see here the entire background has become white, but you see there is one little detail which has been left out. In removing the entire background, this little bit portion of this picture, which is the top of the laptop, this has also been removed. So in order to correct this, I need to go back. I'm here. So PowerPoint gives me a very good option to correct such things. So for this, I just need to zoom in just to make it clear. So here I am. This is the portion of the picture which I need finally after removing the background also. So what I do is I come here. You see here it is written mark areas to keep. So I just click here, and whichever area I want to keep, I just click on that area and I draw a simple line. So this is confirmed that when I am removing the entire background of this picture, then this portion would be kept as it is in the picture. So let me select the entire area what I want to keep. So this is the entire picture and this I am keeping. So I'll just click here, that is keep changes, and you can see we have the entire picture without any background. So this is the original slide which I had, and this is the example after removing the background. So friends, I hope that you have enjoyed the small video in which we have discussed two methods of how to remove background in the pictures using PowerPoint. The first method was when we are having a simple background or a single color background. The example was this. Here we are having a black color background in the main slide, and in my picture there is a white color background which I changed to this picture. This I did by using the format option, that is I clicked the picture, went to format, I clicked on the color option, I went to the set transparent color, I clicked here and the background was removed. And in the second option, we are using when we are having a complex background or a multicolor background like this. In this option, when we are having multicolors, then we just click the picture, we go to the format option, we go to this tab, that is remove background, and we click here. And then we select the entire picture, what we want to keep. And a little bit here. And some other portion also, which I want to keep. Mark areas to keep, and this is done. And I click keep changes. So in case of complex background also, we can remove them. In case of simple backgrounds also, we can remove them. So friends, I hope that you really enjoyed the small video on how we can remove the backgrounds using a PowerPoint. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will be uploading a new video soon. Bye for now.
Friends, in order to watch all my latest videos, do subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. And do click this bell icon to get notifications whenever I publish a new video.